Okay. So they took this guy. They took him. Cause I was like, oh no, they're sacrificing me, but really nothing was happening and I'm just a little bitch. Come on. Nuclear, yeah, acids. Nuclear acids. Oh, they're shooting at me.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship, but is protected by gun turrets.
Bear with me a moment, sir. Right. The schematics show a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Okay, well, listen, you need to leave me alone, man. Okay, that way doesn't work. This way does. Hopefully I don't get crushed.
You think you stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman? You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness. Your obsession. Dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
Right. I'm just trying to figure this out. Leave me alone. Okay, now stay. You. Oh God. You. Get the hell out of here. Out, out. Wait, what? You stay. Move. You stay. Move, there you go. No. Good. That was very, like, annoying. Very annoying. Carbohydrates. Let's get the hell out of here.
I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals?
Yeah, no, I don't like you.
Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
Oh, what the hell? I just should don't fucking hit me like that. You're wrong. I am that stupid, okay?
Dead. Don't get cocky, you are nothing compared to him. Make good use of that drone.
Can I
from myself? I remember when I used to get paid to kill people. I'll search for pieces of computer.
I've downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
Right. Where's the drone?
What the hell? You, I'm looking for drones. Your new target is Batman. Mr. Stagg is a failed scarecrow. Let's not make the same mistake. We find Batman, then we find that data.
Right. There's a guy right there.
He went this way.
Shit. Shit.
No. No. No.
Get over here, bitch.
Target locked.
Target locked. Nothing. I always press the wrong thing, I don't know why.
Signal's gone, could be anywhere. You played your hand too early, Batman. 2 minute teams, sweep the area, find him.
No sentry guns. I'm out of ammo, motherfucker. I should go for the only guy with the gun that way. Cause I'm... so... How dare you get another gun? How dare you?
Now that they're out of the way, I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
What the hell is in here? Jesus, chimps. It's Grodd. I found Grodd. I mean, not Grodd, that's Solivar. And then that's Grodd.
Hmm. The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints.
Where's Stagg? It's Stagg. Okay.
I need an image of Stagg touching parts of the room. Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched.
There.
He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints.
And he's gonna touch the floor again. Watch.
There. There's nothing here to help me. I need to find moments when Stags... He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set.
I don't know, maybe he touched the floor over here? I'm not sure. Not sure. I mean, maybe, you know, maybe he touched the floor.
I need to see if Stag touched anything on his way out. Stag left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stag left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations. I've been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. Three locations left to scan.
Right here.
I've got an index fingerprint here. Two spots left to scan.
And the railing over here.
I've completed reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. One site left.
Over here.
I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
Let's go.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Matt, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship.
Did I do it already?
That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Shit. I am Stag.
Sir, regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Lipids again.
Carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
Damn. Okay, let's fuck anyone else that's not doing that. Fuck. Still hurt you, man. I can throw my shit at you, bro.
Ready to get fried. Hey, Batman, wanna get fried? Counter this. Come on, hit me.
Fuck me, bro.
Apologies for the interruption, Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick.
Sure.
I'm sure your weapons pack quite enough punch as it is, sir. But a little extra never hurt.
Yeah. Nucleic acids. There you go. Sucker, your mother. Ah!
No match for you.
Fuck. Okay. And that right there. And we'll find Scarecrow next time. And we'll find out who the Arkham Knight is next time.